Keith Jevons from Manhattan, Kansas, Site Industry, USA. Today we're going to demonstrate how the pump handles a pair of blue jeans that's dropped into the inlet. And again, we have two pumps today, the Site Industry 101 and with 400 GPM each pump. They can operate in parallel at up to 600 GPM. This particular model is good for 40 feet ahead. The camera showing right now is pump number one is on. You can see the rotation of it. Pump number two is off. Both pumps are in the auto mode with pump number one being the lead right now. We're going to drop these jeans in and see what happens and what the response of pump number one is and then the response of pump number two. So I'm going to walk back to the inlet, drop these jeans in, blue jeans. Go in one leg at a time. Blue jean leg start there. There it goes. So it's now reached and is in the inlet of pump number one. There's some shading here. Pump has now reached into the suction side of pump number one. Change in flow, loss of flow. Still see a lot of air and train on the discharge side. Some shaking of the pump. Flow is continuing.
Pump's ramped down. Now is in reverse rotation. It's reversing at a frequency of 41 hertz, so it's reversing at a higher speed than the maximum limit we've set on the for normal rotation of 31. After about five reverse rotations to attempt to clear itself and then back to normal rotation, we're now maintaining the flow level of 0.9 feet ahead and running about 27, 28 hertz and just about 10 amps.